So hopefully it'll be relaxing for you. I'll guarantee it, it'll be relaxing. So, the smell should be something of a rose. So you can imagine just rose petals falling onto your head and your face and your eyelids and your nose and your lips and your cheeks. Just into the space. This water bottle. This is not a water bottle. This spray bottle is really perfectly travel sized. Perfect little I was using this in my glass blowing class to spray into my hair because it was so hot. It was so hot in the hot shop that I had to spray this right onto my scalp to stay cool. Totally whacked the camera. You know how it is when you talk with your hands. I talk with my camera very, very wet. But I'm sure it's fine. Honestly, the reason why this has a smell of rose I think it's rose I don't know the reason why it has a smell is because this was the holder for spray deodorant. Good smell. Those pretty wacky, sounds. Phone.